Hey guys, welcome back to another stream. Gonna continue on with the Minecraft and doing some more pixel art tonight. And tonight we will be having Abby join us. So, this will be a lot of fun. I'm going to send her an invite right now. Abby, how's it going?
Good. Okay. Alright, let's see. Nope, wrong button.
How's your day today?
It was good. Chilling out.
Holy, that is one massive Sansa skeleton. Wow. That turned out wicked, though.
Yep, exactly like the picture. Now I'm building his brother.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm. If you do one, you gotta do the other.
This is true. Gosh, Scooby, that's wicked. That's really cool.
I forgot about that one.
It's amazing what we can build in this game. Where did I leave off here?
He's very sassy, nevertheless, I'm looking at the picture. Okay.
Jeez, that one looks like it's going to be another huge pixel art piece.
Yeah, it'll be big, but... Thank goodness the detail is not as bad as some of the other ones I've made.
A little easier, eh?
Yeah. Because it's cut off into sections, so it's easier to follow sometimes. Okay.
Hey, Narwhal, welcome back. I want to play with you, but I can't afford a PS4. It's amazing how expensive these are. It's like the average game nowadays on these systems is like $70. It's like, how can you afford that? It's like a day's worth of wage for me.
Yeah, it's expensive. Don't want to get Destiny though. Gotta get that game on here.
That would be sweet if you got that. I would play all the time with you on that. I'd have to learn. It's been a while since I played, but I think I'd make a new character. They came up with, speaking of Destiny, I guess that's new Trials of Osiris or something like that. It's fire teams of
Oh,
three that
really?
go in, and I guess if you win five matches in a row or something, or five total, you win the overall match, you get some pretty crazy gear, but kind of sucks they've limited it to the teams that are, I guess, friends, right? Because it won't pair you up with random
Oh,
people,
yeah.
so.
I could probably get this done tonight. I'm looking at it. I'm already on his bottom half. This won't take long.
Holy, you're flying at that. You should give me the money racer. Man, I'd love to give like a bunch of like PS4s and stuff away. That'd be cool. If I had the money, if I won the lottery, I would do a bunch of stuff like that, just random, giveaways, I guess you would call it, but.
I don't know if I do this enough. I get paid.
That'd be pretty cool. That was my dream when I was a kid. I want to be a gamer for my profession. Every kid probably wanted to do that, but.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to my room and cry now. Okay,
Aw.
Narwhal. I feel bad.
However, I'm gonna need your help later, because filling in all that black earlier literally took freaking half the day.
Ouch.
Because, yeah.
That's a lot of
Huh?
black.
Yeah.
Hey, Bomb, welcome back. Yeah, that's quite the border around him. That would have taken some time for sure. Holy, that's actually a lot now I'm close up. How's the night going, Bomb?
counted that right.
Oh, no way, I've done something bad here. I did that earlier, or not earlier, last night. I was just playing in my own world there, and I built this Pikachu one, and he had lightning coming out of like his face and stuff. And he had his tail up the side, and about halfway up, because I worked my way from the bottom up, something wasn't lining up from the left side, and I'm like trying to count my blocks, and I'm like, it was a pretty basic, just yellow, black, and red, and I was out of block somewhere, and for like the next six up they were all out, and I was like, I gotta figure out where this is. I swear to God, I had to stop because it was totally killing the stream, I think, but I had to stop. I was like 15 minutes of trying to figure out where this block was, and I couldn't find it, so I left it. I went the whole other like 40 up and just adjust everything over. Thank God you can't tell, but oh my God, it's driving me crazy. I want to go back and fix it, but I can't redo the thing. It was a big one. Normally I can figure it out. I can figure out where the problem is. That one block, I couldn't find it. I counted everything and everything seemed to be perfect, and I'm like, this is not making sense.
Yeah, you get some of those sometimes. You're like, what?
Yeah.
There's another boot done. Almost, I colored in. Oh, also, I don't know if you figured this out yet, but if you have to color in a very large area of space,
mm-hmm.
If you use the Potion of Swiftness, it'll go back pretty quick.
Really? Okay. Racer, when are you going to work on the mines again? Oh, man, those mines. Probably in the next little while. Probably, see how it goes, maybe the next day or two. That's such a huge project. I mean, it definitely, it's turned out, it's looking pretty good. And I had a little nice fireplace with lava and stuff in it in the one wall there. But that is a big mine system. I don't know. I had to just take a couple nights off of that. That was getting too much. Totally messed up this duck hunt thing. Oh my God. At least I found it, but
this top half is gonna be so hard.
That is a lot of color changes and shading. Holy.
Oh.
Gnarl. Oh, wow. That's a big one. Yeah, Abby definitely does the larger scale stuff. She's a pro. What is it? It is Sansa Skeleton's brother. That's Sansa Skeleton on this side.
An Undertale.
There you go.
You'll probably recognize it whenever I get to the head part. Ooh, I'm glad I caught that. Oh no, that's not.
Racer, add me on PSN, and when I get a PS4, we'll play together. Probably the next couple of months, sad face. Aw. Alright, throw your gamer tag in there. I'll add you tonight. Man, these two just like dwarf the rest of the stuff I've made beside it. Oh. Awesome, Narwhal. I'll have you tonight for sure. What games do I have for the 360? Oh boy. I got quite a few. I'll name the ones I can see real fast. My favorite one I always played was Forza 4. I was really heavy into that game. But I got Forza 4, Skyrim, Tiger Woods, PGA Tour 14, Black Ops 2, GTA 5, Diablo 3, LA Noir, NASCAR 14, Midnight Club. NHL 14, I'm just gonna stop. It just goes on and on. I got a lot.
Jeez. His hand, okay.
Black Ops 1? No, I actually don't have that one. I got the Modern Warfare 2 though.
Here comes the interesting part.
It's like he's got some lobster claws going on up there.
Back's hurting more than it normally is.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I've already took my medicine. I can't take any more. Sucks.
Oh, that does suck. Whoa, that's gonna be quite the funky sounds, brother. Sucking out that picture you sent. Holy.
Definitely getting there. trying to be quiet because they made him go into work cave. He's sleeping on the couch next to me.
Oh no.
He's so tired. I'm trying to pull. I don't want to wake him up.
That's brutal.
You know, he stayed up last night with me, and then made him go into work today, and he's just exhausted.
Ouch. He probably just passed right out when he got home.
Yeah. It's been a good 2 hours or so. It's alright, don't let him sleep for a little bit. He told me, he goes, you better wake me up before you go to bed. And I was like, okay. If stream gets bored of this, I guess we can do survival if you want. I don't care. This can get pretty tedious in chat sometimes.
I know, I just get so focused. I'm like, I just constantly looking down and trying to like make sure I'm doing this right.
Yeah,
totally.
Everybody in chat like, what's going on? Why is this happening? Why is she acting like that? Yeah, they have no idea.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Okay, I gotta make sure I can get that right. Oh man. Hey, I gotta plug in my headset for a bit, so I'll be chatting with you in the stream.
Okay, no worries. Hey, Waffle. I'm attempting doing Goku, actually. Definitely gonna be a lot of color changes here. A lot of shading, but slowly been building a lot in this world. I've been playing with Abby, and she's really good at building stuff. I built the simpler stuff, but she's working on Sansa Skeleton's brother right now, just over here. Awesome, thanks, Waffle. I appreciate that. That's really cool. Yeah, yesterday Abby built Sansa Skeleton. Finished it this morning. And now she's attempting in the brother. Sorry, my headset really wasn't dying. My back is hurting too bad to talk and stuff. No worries, Abby. Totally understand. And I'm that person. Yes, that is Abby that is building, that is talking in stream right now. That is the pro. Well, thanks, Waffle. Yeah, I think we've been playing in this world. This is the second night or third night that we've been building. You see different range of stuff, small stuff, medium stuff, but it's gonna be interesting. This is my first kind of more, not really complicated, but bigger build. Gonna watch the stream till the end. Oh, right on, Waffle. That's wicked. Hell happy to build the Black Ops 3 logo. That's awesome. I'll tell her to read the shirt. Have you played any Black Ops 3 Waffle? Ooh, that's that's a good one, Waffle Ox, right away. Holy, she's just motoring down there. We are definitely going to be keeping track of how she's doing on that. I'm really good at it. I've been hearing really good things about it. Do you do the zombies or do you just online killing? I do both, but mostly zombies on solo. I got to around 45 and I'm only 11. Holy. See, to me, that sounds crazy, like around 45, because I remember in Black Ops 2, like getting to level, or like round 25 was insane to get to that. So they must have changed it quite a bit. Because I've heard you can get up to like level 100 or something. I couldn't even imagine that from Black Ops 2, that'd be impossible, but. Yeah, he's on Black Ops 3 with the bows and pack. The punched weapons. Do they still have that random chest generator for your random weapon? Hope they do, that'd be pretty cool. I loved getting the alien gun. My highest round in Black Ops 2 was 22, I think, in the abandoned village. But I don't have it. I don't have Black Ops 3 yet, so I'm definitely taking everybody's input and seeing what they say. But it's all been good things to say, so I'm definitely going to get Black Ops 3. But my favorite map that I did for the zombies was actually Alcatraz in Black Ops 2. I played that hours and hours. It was endless. This is going to take some time. Hey, I'm going to play for about 40 minutes and heading to bed. Okay, yeah, no problem, Abby. Yeah, it's really late where you are. Totally understandable. Mine was Nuketown, and my highest round on that was 93. Holy. That's crazy. That is definitely nuts. Down because I got trapped. I couldn't even imagine how many zombies are coming at you in round 93. Hey guys, give me about 5 minutes. I'll be right back. I just gotta use the washroom real quick. Seeing as how something kind of went wrong with the server here, but give me 5 minutes. Don't go nowhere. Thanks, guys. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. Ended up getting a phone call, too. It was, securing my ride longer for this race season, which is good. Had to take that, for sure. Didn't plan on being away for as long as I was. Yeah, it was actually really good news, so, alright. Where was I back on this big project? Looks like Abby is going on the logo there. Oh man, I have no idea where I left off. Okay, there we go. 2, 3, 4, 5. Waffle Abby, what are you building? I'll definitely, I'll send you an invite tonight, Wolf, for sure. I'll definitely add you, friend request. Okay, thanks, but I don't have Minecraft, but I will get some time and we can play if you want. Yeah, that'd be cool. I'd totally be down for that. I guess I needed that there. Whoops. Awesome. I'll definitely save up for that or get it in June because my birthday. That'd be awesome. Thankfully, Minecraft's one of the cheaper games too. That's the outline done. We're gonna go over and check out Abby. See how she's doing. What system do you think is better, Waffle? The PS4 or the Xbox One? Quite the design. Think the PS4? Oh, okay, good. Here's the outline. Let's start filling in some color. Whoa, didn't want to speed up. Okay. Having troubles finding a really dark blue. I don't really like that light blue that's on the bottom. It doesn't really fit. Kind of want to get rid of it and use that. Sorry, guys. Abby's just having a little bit of internet issues right now. That's all. Should be back up pretty fast. This Goku, though, is definitely being some fun to build. There we go. Back on. Go see how Abby's doing. I got dumped by my best friend today, made me feel upset. Be sure my paw, right on. Glad I can make you feel a bit better there. That sucks, Waffle. Sorry to hear that, man. Oh, it's gonna be quite the logo. Holy. It is definitely taking shape now. There's a lot of color changes just in the outer skin and the shape of it. Holy. Actually, kind of glad that happened. I was filling in the wrong spot. Oh, okay, good. It didn't save. Whew. That saved me some time of erasing. Yeah, breakups are definitely hard, Waffle. I feel you on that. I thankfully haven't had too many of those, and I'm now married. Hopefully it all goes good forever, but... That is gonna look so good when it's done. Yeah, Abby's pretty amazing. She can do some really cool stuff. That is a lot of color change. There's a lot of different blocks. That is nuts. Give you guys a close-up look there. That is definitely talent to be able to pick all that, and that's a lot of detail. What's my name on PS4? It is Toretto 388. It's kind of one of those things I wish I could have switched it over and grabbed the Racer 29 for on here too, but unfortunately they don't let you change it. Toretto, sorry. It's Toretto 388. Okay. No falling. I guess I could always just type it in here. It's I sure hope that's filling in right. Are there waffle just added you? Yeah, go up two. One, two. Hey, Narwhal, welcome back, man. Oh, thought you were getting off for a second. No, I'll be on for a little while longer. Slowly getting this Goku done. It's coming along. Gnarl, I did. It definitely seemed to be better doing it this way. It was a lot more fun too, but it makes it easier when you're filling it in. It goes so much faster. Waffle, I'm going to play zombies, but I'll stay in fit. Oh, sounds cool, man. Right on. Thanks. Good luck with the zombies too. Holy Abby, you're killing it. That is one mean looking skull. That is nuts. It's all good, Abby. No worries. No worries at all. Only Fraser Bowser won this weekend, am I right, Racer? Oh, man. Nice blending. Trying, definitely trying. You're running ass no arms. Why you banned him on chat? Got a couple of really weird messages from him and kind of bad stuff. Had I don't know, long story short, there's this guy named Cellphone. He's been kind of coming on and being weird, and I don't know if Cellphone managed to get on other people's accounts or what happened. I doubt it, but I don't know. But anyways, I got a couple of weird messages from some people, and I had to kind of take care of it, that's all. What have I got going on here? I guess that's got to be blue, too. My cell phone came back again a lot. Well, no, not tonight or nothing. Actually, I haven't seen him since the other night he was on. That was, yeah. That was interesting when he was in here. Oh, I better finish this little section. I think this is supposed to go. Two, five, and 2. That's funny, kid probably has no life, so he trolls streamers. I know that's the one thing I don't get is, I guess if, instead of making problems for people, like, why not just come on and enjoy the stream, or even stream yourself, you know, or something, but, like, to just go on and just randomly stream to stream is kind of weird, I don't know. I'd rather have fun, you know? I mean, I guess that's probably fun for him somehow, but I don't know. I enjoy the streaming, mingling, chatting with everybody, and having a great time. That's what it's all about. Oops. Is that supposed to be empty? Must be. Sorry, sir, for the chance I can moderate your chat later on, man. I'm still kind of, I don't know much about mods or any of that stuff. Kind of what it all does, or I don't know. Oops, that's supposed to go there. Okay.
7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's getting close. Just about done. Ish. Oh no, Abby, did you? That is harsh. Something not lining up? They basically clean out all the bad people from the stream. But to be honest, you're still learning, so I'll let you discover that stuff out. For yourself. Yeah, I got my got the wife's laptop back, so she's talking about getting one of the new new tablets, and but holy, are they ever expensive. Well, at least you found it pretty fast, Abby. That's good. She's home, yeah. Yeah, that's kind of nice. But yeah, she's talking about getting the one of those tablets. But man, they're so expensive. They're like, the one she wants to get, I think it's the S2, I think it was called. And things like $550. Might as well just buy another laptop. Couldn't believe the price of it. Because if she ended up getting one of those, she would just take that when she was up north and leave me the laptop. But I mean, I can't justify it. I mean, that's crazy expensive. I mean, I know it's like just a mini computer, which is pretty cool, but I don't know. That was looking really good though, Abby. You're kicking ass on that. Stay away from the Microsoft Surface. Good to know. Three. Gotta find a nice dark gray. Herskinian Ban, Uranon has no arms. He said apparently his friend got into his Twitch and messes all of his followers mean stuff. So now a ton of his followers are banning him. Man, that's definitely just... That definitely sucks. I mean, I could feel where he's coming from, but I can't take that chance and have some more of that stuff coming on the streams and messages, and I just can't have that. Two and two. I mean, it definitely is not a fun thing to have to do, and I mean, I can understand, I mean, that's a bad thing his friend did for him, but I can't, gotta keep it clean on the stream, I can't take any chances, that's all. I mean, it sucks. Two, go up. 2, 3 up, and so that goes here. One, two, three. Oh, okay. I thought I messed up here. I thought I was going to start on changing a bunch of stuff. That's got to go up to... 2 and... Oh, no, wrong. And then... Cheese racers, I don't get it. Oh, now we need a light gray. you look at the chat, it's a stinky cheese thing on the computer. Sorry, I tried, lol. Alright, let's go check out Abby. Whoa. She is doing fast progress. That's amazing. Right on, Abby. I've almost got the Goku done too. It's gonna be good timing. Man, that's a lot of color changes, different blocks. That's crazy. Can I have a listen? I definitely can. It sounds like you're using snow. Anything to save a bit of time on this fill-in in progress or process. Oh, terrible at this there. It's like hitting the nitrous button right on. I definitely do appreciate all you guys checking out the stream. It means a lot. It's a lot of fun hanging out with everybody, just so everybody knows. Sometimes I'm a bit quiet when I'm working on stuff. I don't mean to be. Well, there you have it, Waffle. There's the Black Ops 3 logo. That is the creator. Yeah, thank you, Abby. That's crazy. You can just... That's nuts. I'm now brain dead. That is so killer. Oh, no worries, not raw. It's all good, man. Oh, there you go. That's actually dedicated right to you, Waffle. That's wicked. Oh, that is one monster pixel art. That's cool. That is one tall piece. Oh my God. No. Nightpod's warning Abby. He's temperamental. Sorry, Abby. I don't know what you said. I'll have to change it. I haven't touched anything with Nightbot. I'll change it. I'm sorry. It's really killing all the fun. I'll fix that tonight. I'll do a revamp on him. I haven't touched it. I'll sit down and have a word with him. Threaten to fire him. That is such a cool piece. Oh, I'm so glad you said that. I could definitely use the help. Fight me, Nightbot. Let's go right now. Oh, man. I don't know, Nightbot's pretty tough. I've heard amazing things about him. Oh, man. Oh, I have snow right now. There we go. And we gotta go like this. Dark gray. Be right back, Racer. We're going into the back alley and brawling. Oh, man. Right on. Good luck, Narwhal. Make sure it's bare knuckle. Okay, 1, 2, 3. So let's go to 4. Black. It's going to go here. Buy me a PS4 and I'll knock him out. Okay, yeah, it's gotta have two. And one. Yo, racer, please don't buy me. Just kidding, Razor's already buying me one. What? Your Honor has no toes. He changed his name. Alright, man, I'll let you explain. Go for it. Just gotta go up. One, two, three. Y'all wanna see many different types of JJs for the Black Ops 3 thing? Race them down here. On my way down. All right, Abby, here we go. That's a lot of different shading, a lot of different blocks. That's crazy. You wouldn't think you'd see that many in just like that Black Ops 3 skull, but that's nuts. That's why it looks so good. I think. Holy. Yeah, no, well, that's definitely true. The 100%, man. That I can vouch for. Well, there it is. Goku is done. Hey, Tyler, how's it going, man? Heard you got called into work today. Hey, man, it's been a long day. I bet. Yeah, man, I bet. Heard you crashed as soon as you got home, went right to sleep. Hey, Skelly, thanks. Done a lot in this world in the past day or two. Yeah, Tyler, definitely most of those are abbeys. She's pretty amazing. I should make a Mewtwo. That would be cool. You are, and I'll definitely unblock you on Twitch, man. You sent me a couple messages on there. She's out. What do you tell Maker, dude? She's tired. Well, thanks, guys. She needs some rest. Home phone is yearning. Oh, Tyler, I was just getting ready to call her a night, man. Sorry, dude. They gotta be to work early tomorrow. Okay, I don't know who it was. I don't know. There's been a lot of weird stuff going on. Getting a lot of bad stuff going on. It's definitely a good time to call it a night, though, with what's about to start happening again. I don't understand how people can just be on here to do that, but you'd think you'd come on and actually want to enjoy PlayStation or something, but... Oh, man. Some people just have no life. I don't get it. I don't know why this is fun for people. Oh, it's all good, Tyler. Don't worry, man. This is nothing new. He's just trolling everybody. I just did. All right, though, guys, I'm gonna take off. I gotta get some sleep here. So, thanks for stopping by and checking out, everybody. It's been fun. I will. Definitely talk to you guys tomorrow. I'll be streaming something tomorrow. I don't know if it'll be Destiny, maybe it might be some more Minecraft. We'll see how it goes. Thanks again, guys, for stopping by. I'll see y'all tomorrow.